Let's head to the East Bay because a former accountant was charged with stealing hundreds of thousands of dollars from her employer. Investigators say Angela Faye Brown embezzled more than $800,000 while employed by Viking Pavers in Richmond. This happened between 2017 and 2022. Brown is being charged with identity theft, money laundering, and several other crimes.